Hey everyone, it's Orca. Another day, another Clam Blitz rotation. It's a Sunday for me, I just woke up. It's not that sunny outside right now. It's not necessarily super, I mean it's cloudy, but it's one of those cloudy days where there's still a lot of light, you know? If you understand my drift, if you catch my drift. Yeah, I can't pass up on another Clams rotation. I tell you guys, every single rotation I play is Robo Ramen. There has to be some, I'm telling you, this is how I think they code the game, is I think that they look at the popularity of the stage based on how many people play a rotation when this map is in it. And then they just insert that map. Like, one of the maps is completely randomized, and the other map is based on, like, public opinion or public preference or something like that. Like, to some extent. Like, weighted. Not necessarily 100%, but just weighted in the favor of public opinion. That's just how I see it. People never pick up all the clams. Like, we can get all the clams between us. Wait. That's sad. All right. Cool. All right, what are we dealing with? Do we have two blasters on the other team or one? It sounded like I heard two blasters, but maybe not. I'm the only one alive. How? There's nothing that feels worse than getting three hits on someone. Nothing that feels worse than that. I'm gonna let y'all know. Really? They can still reach me from there. That's so annoying. Finally getting four hits, that feels nice. On the sploosh. I have the crab. Are they ready for the... What are you doing? There's the fourth hit. Oh, I didn't have a single clam that whole time. I don't know where any of the clams are, bro. Like, there ain't no clams here. That's crazy. They were all on the right side, on the other side of the stage. That's crazy. I can't believe every single clam was on the other side. But that makes sense though, because clams try to spawn is like further away from people. Like if they can, they try to pick a far location. So I'm gonna try to remember that. Go to the far side of a stage if you're trying to get some clams. I'm trying to remember that. Honestly, my team was so stellar that game. They were just so stellar. Thank you, Yui. Thank you. Leg and... Why does that not look familiar? Is that... Yuso? I don't know. I'm trying to learn kanji recently. Well, then that one looks weird. The second one beside the U kind of looks like it could be a Su, like a short, like an abbreviation for Su, because the Su usually has that little swoop in it. But it don't look like that either. I don't know. It looks weird. I gotta look up that thing on Google at some point. Got some slayers on the team. Hopefully the inkbrush doesn't go too wild. Come on, inkbrush, keep it in the pocket and then we will win. Keep it in the pocket, we'll win. Hopefully the inkbrush knows about that though. There's some long range on this thing. There's two long range, there's two pokers here, huh? I'm backing up, not even that. How many of us here? I'll just let those die. Yeah, I'm just trying to give my team some breathing room. Now let me. That's what happens when you don't finish people soon. They just pop some foolishness like that. That's why you gotta off people as soon as they start asking for it. Oh, nice stop. You're the goat. That's right, stop him, king. Stop him, queen. Dang, bruv. Time to go on the offensive. Really, I thought I felt four hits. I thought I heard da-da-da-da. Oh shoot, I'm dead. That was an unsuccessful offense. It's all good. These Zookas are ending us! These Zookas got us effed up out here, bro. Killing mine. We gotta end these fools for real. Yes, double team them, triple team them. No! Where is the forward momentum? Keep going up. Oh, man. Keep going up. Y'all gonna grab that? Oh, that was ours. I'm silly. We are out specialing us right now. I gotta start thinking about specials. I will not get got by this Zooka. No more. I'm a changed man. They don't care. They don't even care. We are here just defending for our lives. What specials do we have? We have Zooka 2. We got Zooka 2. We're just gonna out Zooka'd. Okay, we gotta push this. Where is last? I'm backing up from that. I don't have the ink to take that fight. Huh. Fudge, man. Like. Did we get not? We did. You got me still? Disgusting. Bro, we cannot. Use your Zooka. Use it! Nice. Got a pick. Dang, that Zooka didn't get nothing. Alright, we. It might be wraps for your boy. That Zooka did not get a single thing. We were on D that entire game. The entire game on D. Couldn't do a single thing there. Man, the game felt bad. Well, on to a game 5, the first one of the day. No stranger to these. Let me think about that. They had... Dude, I was just trading. I couldn't even get up enough for crab, bro. Ugh. The brush was brushing, and I couldn't do it. I was stuck on defense the entire game. That sucks, man. I could not even move from, like, my spot, my basket area. Just kept on catching a stray from Zooka's as well. And then, what else here? Yeah, that's a tough game. That was a tough game. I should have started doing something else. So I should have changed up the game. Changed up the rules of the game. Somehow. But I should have probably abandoned defense and start going for some just different crab angles or something. Like. Okay, my aim. Okay, you got that. You got that. Okay, so we're in a similar situation to last game. This time, I'm just gonna try Bill Crab. Nice. Well, what am I doing, bro? That's not gonna work. I thought they were gonna throw it. It looked like a throwing animation. Really? Now, let's see if this ink brush is a real one. Will they try coming to our defense? Where are they? Shred everything I have, and no one was there to help me. That means I timed it wrong. Okay, now I gotta help. I gotta help. I gotta help. I gotta help. Do you have double cooler? Okay, I see. I see. Hmm. Wait. I've blushed that. How? This dang freaking edit. Okay. And I. Okay. Actually, no. This is good. This is a good experience. Ooh, excuse me. I'm eating oatmeal right now. I'm sorry for burping. That just came out. Should be able to stabilize off this. Nice. She'll just kind of tie ground. I need to retreat to that right block. I need to retreat to the right block. Because I know they're going to push from there. Oh my god. Ugh. Someone's having some plumbing issues upstairs. Oh my gosh. I didn't want to lose to that freaking edit again, bro. Like, I did not want to lose to that edit again. I put my A game on. I was like, okay, I'm playing this solid. And I still lost to that edit. I'm so upset. So bad. I really didn't want to lose that one. I legit put my game face on, yo. I gotta do better at defense. I gotta take it from different angles. From angles that can actually stop a push instead of, like, angles off to the side. That's the lesson I'm learning, because, like... Back up, get some ink. We have a lead. A small lead. I'm gonna push this. No one's there else. No one else. Like, I think that space we could have taken. No 2v1s are being taken. Let me see if I can help with this 2v1. That sucks. Oh. go somewhere. Ignore them. They don't have any clamps. That's the bad move. That's the new move I just did there. They're giving jumps. That's... Is that our bubble? Yeah. It was too close to them. It was set up way too close to them. There's some smarter plays I could be making. Oh, no. So the first adaptation I want to make on this stage is I want to defend from another angle. So that way I can already be set up for offense once it's time for us to start pushing. This is the first adaptation. Feeding into you have to deal with me. Of course. Where were you hiding? Where were you hiding? Good on you. Good on you for getting that. What the? I know I saw ripples there and I was like, I don't know where. Bad. horrible situation. Down 100 points. I can't take those shoes seriously. Don't think I'm fresh. Don't think I'm fresh. Who's online? Don't do it right now. It's not the time. Save your freshness. You think I'm fresh for later. Save that. Oh, I think you're fresh. You just went down 100 points. Very fresh. I'm not a monster. I'm not gonna not booyah. Thank you. they had enough time to turn or like aim at someone else for 2 seconds, turn around, and then two shot me. Ooh, that was a joke. I can't aim with this. Not with them. I don't want to be too triggered. I'm trying to de-escalate myself. Actually, I like these shoes. I'm feeling very tight right now. Instead of me just going into the next series, I'm just going to take some time. This is not doing it for me. It's just making me more sad that I can't right now. This is not doing it for me. This is not doing it for me. I can't. I do like these shoes, though. That, I will say, is true. What is it? Umami and Robo. No, just keep going. That was not the mental reset I needed at all. No, you know what? No. I cannot play until I mentally reset. I can't do it. I'm sorry for this little variety. I know you came here for X rank. This little variety video. It's really the heavy edit game that broke me. It broke me. It broke my soul. I have not been able to recover since. That thing, I'm living it in repeat in my head. Like, it's rent-free right there right now. I'm just thinking about, man, if I just took that right little ramp there, we could have had a chance. Man. What to do? What to do, man? What to do? How do I reset myself? How? Let me play my favorite weapon in the game. You know what? F it. I haven't practiced these in a minute. Ball. Oops. They can't deal with that dynamo, really? Dang. The dynamo's giving them a rough time. Oh, you can do that? Keeping the pressure up is good enough. You don't need to hit anything if... wasting my auto bombs. The dynamo, really. I thought I'll get both of them, honestly. That's just unlucky. I'm going down to hell, I'm taking carbon with me. I'm doing it using carbon. If I'm going down to the depths of X-Rank hell again, I'm doing it using carbon. I'm having a good time going down. I'm gonna have a good time. Man, that dynamo gave us a hard, hard time. I should have just wrapped around and helped him clear up the dynamo. That's what I should have done. That was going to be the better decision there. I thought there was three of us. Surely, I could take care of that dynamo. I was wrong. I was wrong, wrong, wrong. But that's my fault. That's a me problem. I'm not saying it's up to them to take care of the dynamo. I'm saying I should have been aware enough to, like, actually help them out with that. Anyway. Alright. DC. Yep. Yes, this is Splatoon we are playing. Goodbye. not enough auto bombs in the last game. Well, my auto bombs, I kept misplacing them. Those could have made a difference, honestly. I'd be surprised how much auto bombs can help. Take it then. Auto bomb defense. extremely targets. Am I gonna die here? Where are they? I gotta go back to the OG emoji. The OG emoji. Okay, guys. The truth is, I'm a carbon main. If you see me playing Splat Duelies, it's because I'm trying to get good at the base game. I mean, sure, I do love Splat Duelies, but I'm really a carbon main. Never forget it. Never forget it. You may see me playing Splat Duelies every single series. But, you know, this is where my heart is, right here. I just think I have to get better at Splatoon, and Carbon makes me get better at Carbon. But, you know, I want to be playing Splatoon. And I think Splat Duelies, the reason why I chose Splat Duelies is because I think it's a very solid all-round weapon that can, it has a lethal bomb, has a good special. It has, it makes you have good aim. You have to be very technical with it. It just gets you, and you can make plays with it, it can paint, it can just do everything. It's like all-round, it's like Splattershot, except a little less just more fairly tuned, I don't know. It's less over-tuned, I should say. And that is why I play Splat Duelies. You might think it's because I love Splat Duelies. I do. That's not the reason I play it, though. That's right, you're trying to hide, bum. Wait, there was a... Oh, I did not see that. That was my bad. I'm sorry. We still got 40 points there. I just didn't see the thing. There. I don't have super jump, so I'm not trying to die. That's my fault. It's my bad. Take control of this. Really? Yeah, my bad. That's my fault. Oh, yeah, I can't jump in. I forgot. Dang, I can't get that guy. Get him. Get him. You guys got him. You guys chased him all the way down here. Shoot, I popped up the ink. Really? You guys just let him mix you like that? Just hold your ground. Go get it. Get it. Do it. No! There's nothing I can do against that. They were well, get down. If I'm going down, at least I'm doing it using carbon. At the very least, I'm doing it using carbon. I have not been super jumping. That is my bad. You're like not even using this build. You just have it and you're not using it. It's a shame. I actually have stopped super jumping as much in general. Like, super jumping to my teammates. I usually will just super jump all the way back to base. But I didn't used to do that when I was playing Carbon. I used to just like actually super jump to people. But I haven't played Carbon in many months. Thank you. Honestly, this has been such a disappointing rotation. This has just been such a ball buster of a rotation. Wait! What? Come on, Orca. Hey, man, Orca. I failed. I failed, man. I failed. I'm down 150 points. What a way to start my week. What a way to start my week. This has just been just a disappointment on all fronts. On all fronts, it's just been a disappointment. I've just been... It's been such a... Thank you.
What? What? Like lemmings. Like effing lemmings.
There's nothing that can make this up. There's nothing. I don't care how many times I win right now. I don't care if I get 3-0. There's nothing. There's nothing that's going to make this a good session. Nothing. It's over. It's over. It's over, okay? I don't care how many times I win right now. I don't care. It's over. I truly don't care. This is so over, man. Like, owarida. It's over. I just went yesterday from having my highest X. I came in this morning, I was like, yes, let's see if I can push the limit. Let's see if I can just get 15 more points on the board. 15 more! Or however many more, like the 25 points more. And it was not that. It was not that. That was my hope. I just wanted 25 points. That's all I wanted. I didn't want 50. I didn't want 75, I didn't want 200, 300. I wanted 25. I end up with minus 150 points! Back off. I'm going in. Thank you. do people move so quickly after splashdown? Oh, let me get that cooler. Let me get that sweet, sweet cooler. Chase me, chase me. I'm dead. Wasted on me, I don't care. You're dead too. I'll jump to you though. Fueled by hate right now. Come here. Yeah. Go, I want more. More violets. I'll try to use that as bait. That one was unfortunate. I don't care. Come on, come here. Oh, I didn't realize that they threw a thing there. I don't care about anything about the objective. I just want to murder people. I didn't care about him. I'm so mad right now. I'm so upset. Over, man. Like, dang. I really have to go down 150 points just like that. Dang, man. Like, that just is so...
I'm really trying not to even care about points. I mean, a lot of times I don't, but today, the way it went down with that heavy edit game, it just lives in my head rent-free. And I can't forget. I just remember three of us trying to stop them from scoring that last 20 points. Three of us. We could not hit them. And I can't get that image out of my mind. I can't get it out of my mind. Gosh, man. F the objective. I'm not getting a single clam. I'm not picking up a single clam this game. This is violence. I'm going for violence this game. Okay, I picked up a clam on accident. On accident doesn't count. Yeah, come chase me. Really? I mean, it's a skill issue, obviously, but like, it just feels bad. I can't tell you how bad that thing feels. Alright, I'll pick these up because they're right in front of me. I don't know. Alternative defense. Oh, I'm dead. The fact that we couldn't get them upsets me. But you know what? How? How are they not in the radius of my suction bomb there? Like, what? That was such a perfectly set up suction bomb. I'm gaming now. I'm filled with hatred. I'm gaming. Stop saying this way. Stop saying this way. Stop saying this way. Thank you. Shield healed up. I don't care that I won 75 points. I don't care. I'm sorry if that seems a little toxic. Because it is. I don't care. I'm still down 75 points. Bro. Like, I could have woken up this morning and did anything else with my life. I could have done anything else. I did not wake up to lose. Anyway. It's Rainmaker next. Anyway. Thanks, guys. Have a good one, even if I don't. Have a good one. You have a good one. Goodbye.